Hello? Oh my God. Are you serious? July 20. I don't remember what it said. July something. Summertime madness, man. War Thunder. It's over. And so is just about every other event that ever came out in War Thunder. Now there's another event going on where I have to do war bonds. Daily shit. Just like what made me stop playing the game in the first place. But it doesn't matter, because we're back, finally. Oh my God, let me make sure the recording is working. Oh, I have been waiting to come back to this game for a while. A lot of people that have been watching the series have been begging for it to come back. And it's back, guys. It is here. I've done it. I'm back. And now that I'm back, I'm gonna go ahead and leave now because I've got some other shit to do. What? I didn't lie. I said I'd be back, and I did. I came back, but that's it. Okay, fine. Whatever. All right, so what were we doing? Big feet to fill. I might have forgotten how to play the game. Help all builders who are working on the monument. Ah, that's right. We were building the Statue of Liberty over there. And I guess we're on 4 or 5, so we're on our way to the next one. So this is how you run. Right, okay, this is how I pull out steel, and then I can put that away and pull out silver. Okay, let's go ahead and put that away. And I don't remember how to dodge and all that shit. I don't exactly remember how this game works, but I'm sure it'll all come back to me in time. All right. Not sure how much more of this that we have left, but all I know is for my first playthrough, Blood and Wine is all I have left to do. Then it's on to New Game Plus, which is going to be fantastic. What the fuck? Cats or some shit walking around. Okay, I hear. I can't exactly see, but I hear like trotting.
You little fuck. What you be doing, mate?
Not good.
Oh shit, that scared me. That was loud. Not good. How does this looting work? Oh, right, I remember. Okay. Well, let's loot, let's check, let's see. What the fuck?
Blood. Lots of it.
I don't think you need Witcher senses to realize that.
Kikimoras?
Oh, what's a Kikimora? I forgot. How do I use? Okay, so that's how I use Witcher signs. I gotta reevaluate what the hell's going on here.
Kikimoras? You know what you are? You're some Kikimoras?
Through the water. Come on, girl. You can do it. What the fuck is that? I don't remember how to do this. Wait, I do. Oh shit, how do I block? I forgot how to block. I think when it's doing its thing, that's how you block. Okay.
Some stench.
No. Shit. Shit, what is B, okay. I want to see what a Kikimora is. Is it a cursed one? No. No. It's probably an insectoid, right? Yeah. They need insectoid oils. See, I remember how to do this. Shit. Oh, good God. What the fuck am I doing? Oils. Oils, oils, oils. That's white honey, over here. Enhanced insectoid oil. Okay, so this is dodge that way, alt is dodge like this, and that's a strong attack. Shifty. Don't exactly remember. Don't exactly remember how to heal. Oh, right, okay, I see. Oh shit, might want to go for a heal. No! I missed. Don't you be doing the jumping shit. Look, you need to go easy on me now. I said easy! I'll use this tree as cover. Ouch. Not good. Time to jumpy backy! I know, I forgot how to play this game. Come on. Okay. Okay, don't attack it first. Let it attack first. And then let my bleeding do the killing. Otherwise, it seems like he can hit me, so I'm gonna... When I fight these big twats, I'll let him attack first, dodge, and then do the work like that. Alright, yeah, it's starting to come back to me now. I'm a bit green. Oh, that's because I'm intoxicated. Oh, right, when they hit... I remember now, the Kikimoras or whatever, when they hit you, they do a thing. I can use... Whoosh. Oh, right, I should probably use Witcher Sense here. Well, I hear buzzing. Buzz, buzz, buzz. Buzz. There's more! What the fuck? Oh, God! Very hard to see. What is shooting? Oh no, not the plant shits. I remember these guys. Damn right I do.
Kicking more eggs. Need to incinerate these to ash.
We did! I did incinerate them to ash. Well, there's a lot of bad guys over there. Did I not incinerate them to ashes?
Time to end this.
Put your sword away, Geralt. Damn it. I can't Witcher Sense because there's ding-dongs here that want to fight me. He's shooting at something. He wasn't shooting at me. Alright, fine. We'll have to deal with this guy. Oh shit, it's loud! Oh my god! Stop it! Oh, I missed. Okay, back up. Back up. I need to turn it down because holy fuck. Ow, holy shit, that did a lot of damage, healthy! No way, that's gonna kill me. Move! No, there's a tree! Did I show up here too late or something?
Die.
No, wait, there's like a dead body here. I'm standing on it. Looks like it. Maybe I have to inspect it with... There we go. Okay. It's about damn time.
So, missing workers. This is what became...
Yep, they're dead. Welcome to the world of The Witcher. You die. The Silver Salamander Inn. It's been a whole day, guys. Oh shit, there it is. The Statue of Puberty has been built. Okay. I gotta go see the foreman about my reward. Alright, I remember this. We got Poach over here. Yeah, there's water annoyed, damn it. I might have to swim. Oh, at least Roach's got her tail, right? That's a peacock, I think. I think I remember now. They thought they were cats, but... Oh, you'll be fine. See, watch. I can do it. Look at that, Roach. You need to stop poaching and get in here. Come here. Forgot how you call Roach. Oops, that is underwater. X. Nope, Roach just teleported. Bad Roach, that's cheating. Fast travel is a cheat. Unless you are me. Hello, guardsman.
Yes? Yes? What you be wanting?
Get out of the way.
Fancy a fork?
Helped you finish the statue like you asked.
Master, what would I have done without you? Countless throngs of Lepiota's followers will praise in prayer.
And you'll pay me, right?
But of course, your reward. The Infestor is a serious man of enterprise. Our plan foresees mass conversions. With the donations that will follow, we aim to recoup the costs of production in 3 to 5 years. Everything has been calculated, you see, down to the last decimal.
Good luck then. Farewell.
Oh, I'm on fire! I'm on fire!
You're hard on the nerves, eh? That's why you're so great.
Where children toil, toys waste away. Find the boot black who appeared in the vision. Oh, I remember that. Yeah, I remember what was going on. But first... God damn it, what the hell is the Buton? To get into... Okay, that's inventory. I'll just use inventory then. Oh my god, things are almost breaking. And how do you beat these things? Oh, right, okay, I've got these. There we go. You can stop being a dingus now. Apparently I can put things on here too. Quests. Yes, that is that. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, apparently we're not done with the game yet. Okay, we got lots of shit to pick from. What is no place like home? We gotta talk to Ding Dong. But yeah, I thought I did everything here, right? Talk to Jacob the Woodcutter. Short distance. Oh, fuck witches, man, but whatever. Knights for hire. Complete the contracts you took on from the Ding Dong. There can only be one. Wait for a chance to prove your generosity. Yeah, I remember this one. That's for the lake thing or whatever. Use your witcher senses to follow the basilisk. And that's, I think, one of the things that we started on. Okay. Yeah, fine. We'll do this one then. So, can I just fast travel there? How does fast travel work again? Oh, right. I gotta get to a fast travel point first. Right. I remember. Wait, I remember this guy's face, too. What's his name? Apparently that's wrong.
not for us, and never to stray from the straight and narrow path which thou hast brought for us.
The guard brings peace to our domains.
You don't bring shit. Oh, this game is coming back. The boner is growing.
Renovations coming along all right.
I am delighted to inform you we have completed our labors. You can now devote yourself to enjoying the vineyard's delights to the fullest. You must forgive me my temerity, sir, but I thought with all the work on Corfo Bianco completed, and with the estate looking more beautiful than ever, it might be appropriate to commemorate the moment.
Sure, why not?
During the tidying that preceded the renovations, I came across a bottle of Sapramento, the 1250 vintage. I cannot say by what miracle it survived, but it is here, and we've course to open it today. And then he ran straight into the crowd, burning bouquet in hand. All thought it a part of the performance, so they only laughed. Even when the decor began to catch fire. It was not until the flames engulfed Baron Mahefkin's beard that folk began to realize something was amiss and went to put out the fires.
Sounds like Monsieur Bolius and Madame Nina threw some first-rate balls here.
It was so. In this regard, Baron Rossel was decidedly more reserved.
So tell me, Barnabas Basil, what's the wine situation like here? Am I going to produce any this year?
This year is out, I fear, sir. Last autumn, a fungus destroyed all the vines. Baron Rossel had new ones planted, but it will be some time before they start bearing fruit. Assuming that is, the fungus does not reappear.
That'd be bad. This Sapramento got me dreaming. It's amazing.
Isn't it, though? Allow me to top you off, sir. There.
Thanks.
Don't you be offing me nothing.
No place like home.
All right. Mission accomplished. Well, that was easy. There you go, guys. See, we're almost done with the game already. See? Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. All right. Let's go ahead and... No, okay, that one I can't do yet. Talk to Jacob.
Oh, I want to wait until he switches contracts.
We should do this one about The Witcher. The Witcher? The Witch. Now, it's up here, so I'm actually going to do a thing. Because we might want to explore some of these places. I forgot how to play Gwent, so hopefully we don't need to be doing any of that just yet. The standalone for Gwent's closed beta has started, I think. It was closed beta. It might have been open beta. I don't know. If it was open beta, I would have touched it, but it's not on Steam. So, not yet. I don't know if they're bringing it. I mean, they've got like pretty much all of their other games on Steam. So I'm hoping they bring the Gwent to Steam, because I always spend hundreds of fucking hours in that. But we will see. We will see. Alright. Do not be any of the plant fucks, please. I don't want any of those guys. Oh shit! Okay, it's these guys. Alright, I can deal with these guys. Oh god, they're so fucking loud! Why are they so loud? Ooh! Damn it, he got away. The other one hit me with his piss. Holy shit, man.
Giant centipede spawning ground. Should destroy it.
Alright, we've done this before. Time to run away! Alright. Should be on our way. Is there any other question marks or unexplored areas on the way? No. No, it does not look like it.
Thank you.
Okay. I think I heard somebody running up to me. I guess he was telling me thank you for clearing out the centibitches. Okay, Roach. It's nothing to be afraid of. It's getting dark again. At least it ain't frickin' raining. Somebody's been busy.
Gods be bum poked. You must hang on, m'lady.
Excuse me?
You Jacob?
Heel, Moholt. Down. Who asks?
A witcher. Saw your notice.
Hold up. A witcher, you say? Like in Luis Herrera's Tales and Fables. Luckier than a green, bleeding leprechaun I am. See, not a soul around believes this tree is Daphne, the cursed lady of legend. But you could lift the curse.
Bit too old to believe in bedtime stories, aren't you?
Want your chops busted, Witcher? How old I am, that is none of your porking concern.
Fair point. Not my business what you believe, either.
Huh. I'm content we see eye to eye.
So what makes you think there's a girl cursed inside the tree?
Well, I came out with my dog, Moholt, to cut her down. Axe in hand, a broad swing I took. The edge burrowed deep in her trunk. And bum botch me if blood didn't spurt forth. My jaw dropped in the dirt. But right then I knew. Every jot of it in the tale of Daphne, Gareth, and the Witch of Lynx, Craig.
Don't tell me. From Herrera's Tales and Fables.
You porking bet. Second edition. Amended in octavo. I know those tales by heart. My nan read them to put me to sleep.
Guess she read it cover to cover, colophon included. Got me curious, gotta admit. You really think the old tales are true?
Taking the weepy, are you? Do you think me balmy?
No, it's just these are dark, grim times. No room for knights pure of heart or happily ever afters. So I don't often run into folk like you.
Yes, true, the times are crud pie. But I see this as all the more reason to remember the tales. My gran would say, if you know not what to do, think to the chessboard knight and noble Alondra, and the path they would choose. She schooled me so thorough in it, I could not do otherwise, even if I wished to.
Let me take a look at the tree.
This is a bit odd, trees spurting blood. Not sure trees really do that on a daily basis.
Swear I hear sobs and rustling leaves.
No fucking shit.
It does bleed. Looks like human blood too. And the bark resembles hypertrophic scars in places. Medallions humming like crazy. Intense magic at work here. Blood seeped from the direction of the tree, judging by the shape of the stain. Logger was making good time. Strange, though. Willows isolated. No other trees near it.
And? Did you look at the tree close?
Mm-hmm. Actually does bleed. Pretty incredible. Looks wondrous.
Did I not say so?
Willing to help, but first I gotta figure out where to start.
No need. I know it all. Miss Daphne and Sir Gareth shared a terrible and fearsome love for each other. Yet to prove himself worthy of her hint, Gareth was to face the Witch of Lynx Crag. Before Sir Gareth set off for the hill, Miss Daphne gave him her kerchief, a token of her favor.
Let me guess, he never returned.
He did not. She stood here, day upon day, night upon night, trying to spy him.
Till she sprouted roots and turned into a tree? Wonder why.
I will fecking tell you why.
Fecking tell
you. To await the moment when Gareth returns, kerchief in hand. That is the power of love. The power of longing. So you must scale Lynx Crag. Search there for a means to free Daphne. I will give you my book of tales to refer to. And good luck, Witcher.
Tales and fables. Great. Seven challenges. Okay. The seventh was the hardest. Gareth and Lynx Crag find the witch who lives there and convince her to lift the rod and flake the whole land. What the fuck? Finally, she turned into a tree because she waited so long. Bullshit. There's some foul play in here. What? You're telling me that if you love somebody so much that you're willing to turn into a tree just to see them again? You know what? No. Let's see, blood run from the wound. Folk started to avoid that place, leaving Daphne in peace to wait for Gareth. In time, all had forgotten about her. That didn't help me at all. Wait, I should probably... take Roach for this. What the hell was that noise? What? The path is telling me to go up there. This isn't Far Cry 3 Ziggy's Mod. I can't make it up that. Alright, fuck it, we'll go on foot. I need to scale this place. Geralt! Behave yourself.
Not attacking doesn't mean it's not a threat, though.
I didn't know panthers huffed or chuffed. Something weird's been going on here. Awfully hard to see, don't you know? Oh! It's got an itch right under my armpit. Let me guess, they're gonna become nasty.
The witches.
Whoa, camera fucked up there.
Inhabited. No sign of the dweller, though. Guess I'll look around. Warm. Smells inconclusive. No idea what ingredients are in there.
Transmutation of bodies. Oh, shit. Okay.
Library of Onis. Conclave of Mages banned this tome.
And all it says is, I then came to a place known as Nath Valley. I don't know if that's proper pronunciation. You know, what's the most impossible thing that you can do? This will literally break your brain. I want you in 10 seconds. I want you to think of a new color. You can't do it. You could spend 10 years and you wouldn't complete it. And then they came.
Bones ground into dust. Bones ground into dust.
Well, that's fine. Maybe they want to grow their trees instantly. What the hell? Oh, yeah, that looks great.
A wall of spell enhancements or trophies.
Let's examine the arrow.
Arrow, broken in half. No doubt to bring bad luck to the archer. Branch off a grapevine. Could be to ensure a good harvest, or a bad one. Doll looks like an accessory for casting curses. Silk kerchief, monogrammed DF. Could use it to break the curse if it's Daphne's.
None but feral cats here most oft. Yet it seems I forgot from afar at that. What do you seek in my home?